The Yonhap News Agency says the aircraft was carrying firefighters and rescuers working on the search mission at the Sewell ferry, which sank in April. There are no initial indications of what caused the crash.
Thank you.